in the fourth industrial revolution and the digital economy that is now emerging. Without data, India will be left way behind.
So, ladies and gentlemen, today I have great pleasure in announcing a revolutionary concept for the Indian market. All voice calls for Jio customers will be absolutely free.
Before Jio entered the market, more than 80% of the revenues in the Indian telecom industry was made from voice as a service. On the other hand, we wanted to create the next generation data platform where everybody could have affordable data services. We wanted to do it possibly within a year or a couple of years to convert literally hundreds of millions of voice customers to our data services. If you do the math, what that translates to is literally millions of customers to be onboarded on any given day. And you could just not have accomplished if we had long queues in front of our shops and a very long and laborious process of onboarding customers.
But here's the thing. KYC is mandated for all SIM cards issued in India. And to achieve the target that Jio had envisaged, it was not possible to rely on the conventional KYC collection approach. So the Jio team came up with an innovative new onboarding system based on Aadhaar card, the Indian unique identification system recently rolled out by the government.
We got our 100 millionth customer literally in less than 6 months.
However, in September 2018, the Supreme Court of India ruled that private concerns shall not have access to the Aadhaar-based verification system. The impact of this ruling could have broken Jio's market momentum.
So when it was very clearly known that Aadhaar is not going to be available for the telecom industry, it was very important that we continue to have our onboarding services at the same pace as it was in Aadhaar. After evaluating various different options, we found that a young startup team of HyperVerge had created such like platform which could be easily integrated in our solution.
Within 3 months, the HyperVerge fintech stack was integrated. The customer takes a picture of their legal ID card and a selfie. The faces are matched by the system, which also checks for fraud, like someone trying to take a picture of a picture, and pre-fills the digital application form with OCR data from the ID card. A final step involving human reviewers ensures 100% compliance. As a result, time to activate dropped to under 5 minutes and rejection rates and costs dropped as well. Jio soon regained its growth rate.
Using their solution today, we are continuing the pace of onboarding as before, before we lost the Aadhaar capability. The team was extremely energetic. They had a can-do spirit. They worked as almost like they were part of our internal team. They were able to deliver the service very quickly and to prove that that solution can operate at scale.
Jio itself is a startup which is making a lot of impact in the lives of billions of Indians. And we are very happy to identify young startups who are fast, who are agile, who want to make an impact, who want to really have a large and a big vision.
HyperVerge has delivered way more than what we were expecting them to deliver, and we could not have asked for anything more from the team.